The chart snapshot feature in TradingView is a powerful way to capture and share a static image of your current chart view. Whether you're analyzing stocks, forex, or cryptocurrencies, this tool makes it incredibly easy to save and share your insights. To utilize this feature, start by ensuring your chart is set up exactly how you want it. This includes your selected time frame, indicators, and any drawings you've made. Once you're satisfied with your chart setup, look for the camera icon. This is your gateway to creating a chart snapshot. Upon clicking the camera icon, TradingView instantly generates an image of your chart. What's impressive here is the flexibility it offers. TradingView provides a link to the image. This link can be shared directly with your colleagues, clients, or within your trading community. It's a seamless way to communicate your analysis without the need for downloading or attaching files. Remember, the snapshot captures the chart as it is at that moment. Any further changes you make to the chart after taking the snapshot won't be reflected in the image. This is particularly useful when you want to compare different analysis or chart setups over time. In summary, the chart snapshot feature in TradingView is an invaluable tool for sharing your chart analysis quickly and effectively. It's simple, it's quick, and it integrates perfectly into the workflow of any trader or analyst.